Hello and welcome to Chapa's tutorial. Today I'm going to teach you the basics of how to be the best kitchen hand. And when working in the kitchen, you always want to remember to wash your hands. So always do that first. I already did that, so let's begin.